They really pack the defense in. They almost dare you to shoot jump shots.
You know, the thing about that, as you well know, though, is when that kid goes up for the jump shot against the pack defense, the defender has a great chance to block.
Instead, puts it on the deck.
Strong forced help, shrunk the defense, found the shooter.
Here's Washington at 35%.
I think it's a very smart strategy, and Corbett as well. Get them some early playing time.
Morgan a deep two straight at the 35. People think, well, you don't want to mess with tradition. Well, we've already changed it once, and you know they went.
All offense looks like Larry Brown. A lot is asked of you, but Frazier's a guy, Tom, who is really maturing and coming along.
Wants to be with Harrison's ability to get to the rim.
100% right. You know, it just looks so different. On the inbound play, Morgan.
Coming to the corner, looking inside. Instead, distributes outside for Morgan. He'll take a step inside junior class. That all averages double figures for Mike Lonergan.
Yeah, they're going to be a good team next year. Really good team.
They're weighing the unit.
So far in this half, here's another for Morgan. Go! Morgan knocks it out. Not a big score out of the corner. Morgan lead. They're on the bubble already in the NCAA tournament. 13-5 in the American Conference. They play great defense. Turns to it.
Nice little dump pass.
Beautiful drive by Walker.
God made my moment. This run by the Canes, keyed by something you never see from Temple, and it's points off turnover, averaging about 7 points a game in his freshman year.
Defensively,
Cincinnati's Morgan.
obviously a Kansas fan for Temple and their resume's huge.
Don't blame anybody. You don't play the blame game. See, you must be nice to be married to.
I'm a dash of fast-break offense. See whether or not Temple's defense can get back early to make me say that time.
Something fake thinks that one is coming. Other than the fact that they just have good players. And logic thinks they're at some point out of the job.
At 10 rebounds, so he has a double-double, his third. Morgan, nice.
Jesse Morgan, great one coming.